Be exact, right on it, yeah? Okay. Yeah, that's right. And then let's have a look over here. If it's slightly out, we can adjust it.
These learners are using maths in their vocational area. It is one of the four vocational areas in which we have filmed to show how maths can be supported in practice. This forms part of a set of professional development materials for the Education and Training Foundation Maths Pipeline Programme, devised to support vocational practitioners in teaching maths as part of their vocational provision.
And I'm going to give you some graphs.
The four areas are health and social care, construction and the built environment, hospitality and catering, hairdressing and beauty therapy.
So 3%, and how much 3% are we going to mix?
The result is a set of video clips which help us consider the different ways learners encounter maths and how we, as practitioners, can support them.
So do you think somebody is realistically 87.5 centimetres?
In particular, how we can help raise awareness of maths in a practical context, plan opportunities to develop learners' understanding in a practical context, and respond to what learners reveal about their understanding of maths.
So how would we calculate the length and the width?
Measure it with a ruler in centimetres, then times it by 3, as it's 1 centimetre to 3 metres.
We have also worked with a group of practitioners from the secure sector who have shared their thinking on how a variety of approaches can be adapted and used successfully in their own settings.
And it's meant that the class has become much more focused.
The clips are organised into the four vocational areas, together with one set of clips devised especially for practitioners working in the secure estate sector. Between them, they represent a range of approaches in different settings. To appreciate the full variety of approaches displayed in the clips, practitioners are encouraged to view clips from other vocational areas, as well as those from their own specialist area. For instance, you can find examples of learners developing their mathematical understanding to help them progress in their health and social care course, maths teaching in a workshop environment in construction and the built environment, targeted practitioner support in hospitality and catering, or watch how learners are encouraged to see and talk about the maths they use in a busy practical session in a hairdressing salon.
It depends what products you're using, so manufacturer's instructions.
What would change?
Ratios could be different.
A set of guides accompany these clips and provide further suggestions and resources.
This is the ratio.
The Education and Training Foundation Maths Pipeline Programme provides a range of ideas for you to consider with your learners.
Three, two, one.